I am Andy Otisgeba. I am from Sierra Leone and I'm studying MSc in Energy Engineering with Environmental Management. I chose this course because I did a bachelor's degree in Electrical and Electronic Engineering in Sierra Leone. And after a couple of years of work experience, I developed the interest to learn more about electricity generation, especially with from renewable technologies, because we've been generating energy from all those non-renewable sources, but it's like the future is going towards renewable energy. So basically that's why I chose the energy engineering, and also because I want to learn about how you generate the energy, taking into consideration the effect on the environment. You don't only solve problems for the sake of academic interest, but you should, as an engineer in the future, you always want to solve problems and present it such that even someone who is not an engineer can really understand what the whole thing is about. The feedback that I've been receiving from the lecturers has been very, very helpful. So that's one really good thing that I've enjoyed about the course. Firstly, I was looking forward to get a scholarship to come to the UK to study, because it's almost impossible for me to fund myself to study. So I was looking forward to apply for the Chevening Scholarship, which is a UK funded scholarship. So I wanted to get like a university that partners with the Chevening so that they can fund the student. So among these partners, I found UEA, and then, well, I found a lot of universities who are partners with Chevening. But then looking at the ranking in the Complete University Guide and the Guardian, I realized that UEA has a very good ranking, and it's been consistent because it was around 15, 16 by the time I was applying. Norwich offers so many opportunities for students. It's quite it's a big city, but again, relatively it's quite small if you are a student, because the city center is just like a couple of minutes away. So where you can, if you want to do your shopping and you want to just go and hang out for some entertainment, you can just go to the city center, and it's quite a safe place. My aim is to return to Sierra Leone on completion of my course and help to develop our energy sector. Currently, I'm an electrical engineer at the Electricity Generation and Transmission Company of Sierra Leone. So in a couple of years' time, I aim to do some further research and see how best we can utilize some of the resources that we have to generate cheap electricity and at the same time environmentally friendly. So if you are coming from a tropical country like where I come from, Sierra Leone, it's very hot. The average temperature is about 27 degrees centigrade. So coming into the UK in September, and it was around 15 degrees centigrade. So that was shocking. So you need to be prepared. You need to dress warm so that you don't get that shock, which will distract you from what you are coming to do. As a very big fan of football, I visited the Carrow Road Stadium on the first weekend that I came to Norwich, and I found it very exciting. The fans were awesome and it was very lively. And then after a couple of weeks again, I saw another championship match at the stadium. And another good place for students would be the Forum, where you can access a range of literature, other kind of materials, which maybe you want to just do some studies outside your course. You can visit the Forum, and I think it's really a good place with so many opportunities.